262.
This is Mayor Jim Reilly. For those of you from Lafayette who are riding the last train on the CSX track, I want to thank you for participating and coming this morning to ride that last train. It's going to be a fine, glorious day. I have Eileen Hessian-Weese here, who's going to lead us this morning.
I know you all know I've been working on the railroad, so everybody join in singing. I've been working on the railroad all the long day. I've been working on the railroad just to pass the time away. Can't you hear the whistle blowing from our top so early in the morning? Can't you hear the captain shouting, dial below your horn?
Woo, woo!
Yeah.
It follows the old New York Central line.
Oh, yeah?
Right there, that's what that is. The Raleigh used to go on that right there.
It's real.
It's from Raleigh.
Oh, I bet they're getting ready to take up the crossing here.
Yeah.
Best when the sun's off at an angle like it is now.
That's a tough job. Those things on it.
I
don't know.
I see them cleaning the tents over there.
I really don't know if they're doing that.
They're using the there's Beefy.
Yeah.
Shots out both sides of the trees before. I bet I've got it somewhere.
They have another station. I'm not sure where that is. I think they're using the 67 to stop passenger service.
Oh, yeah.
People glad this is the way.
This is really a monumental
question. Yeah, it is.
Son of a gun.
What? I'm almost back to my car. Oh, there was none of them there.
Was there?
Well, they get about 35 or 50 on a bus. So
yeah, I'm saying. 400 people?
Now, some of those buses were smaller buses, but I would say 300.
300?
Yeah.
Hey, Jim, look at the flags over here.
Oh, yeah. They ought to have the band out there.
Oh, yeah.
Refreshments and it looks like it's like a carnival.
Oh yeah.
Wow.
Oh, there's a ton of people. Oh, look at the band with the engineer's hats on.
Yeah.
Trolling. Cincinnati has trolleys like that one right there.
Oh, that's a beautiful shot there. Really good. Here too, that's kind of deep.
Yeah. That's a guy up on top of his van. I've never done that before. Oh, he's got a good.
I'm working. You didn't tell me to.
Oh, yeah.
open air marshal. And I would walk there and the Amtrak would pass and I'd wave at the train. Mm. I felt like I was really a part of small town America. So they waved back. This bus really more railroad enthusiast.
Yeah.
It pleases me, and I'm not.
Yeah.
To see people take part in history. This must be what celebrity status.
Came
out the dinner chair. Yes, chair. Yes.
Didn't they find something when they were building, digging for the new tracks?
Oh, I don't know. Have you heard?
There's some, my brother lives here and he was saying they dug for the new tracks by the river and there was something really interesting.
Well, it really changed this street
too. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this area here has changed a lot in the last couple of years.
I can't see.
Do you know where all these people are?
Yes, I do.